You got some pretty big cojones for coming back. Just don't know when to give up! Get out of my way, Nero!
Defeating you like this has no meaning.
Come on, Virgil. Let's do this.
Heal your wounds, Dante. Get strong. After that, we'll settle the matter.
That's your brother. What happened to V?
He returned to himself. Go home, Nero. This doesn't concern you.
Like hell. I lost my right arm because of him!
This is not your fight. I need to stop him, and that's all that matters.
I'm not gonna let you have all the fun, Dante!
You don't get it.
Let me guess. I'm dead weight? Well, you can
that's
shove
not
it up-
Nero.
What is it then?
He's your father!
Excuse me?
I had the feeling the first time I saw you, but I just wasn't sure. And then I saw how the Yamato reacted. And I was certain. He's your father. Now he needs an ass kicking. But I can't have you go kill your old man.
Uncle Dante?
Father.
My God. It's in space.
That day, if our positions were switched, would our fates be different? Would I have your life and you mine? Let's settle this, Dante.
Brother's back, and I'm gonna rip him a new one.
Virgil's? How?
Dante! Made it for Lady, and she paid for it, so consider it a rental.
Hey, you can't just...
Okay, we'll take care of that later. Right now, you three get the hell out of here. I'm gonna go take care of old douchebag. Got a feeling this one's gonna be a doozy.
Kalina and two. A special something hidden within. Oh! Oh my God.
Well. Connect the twin Kalina Ants to fire a supercharged energy beam that pierces through enemies. Shit. Bitches love cannons. Get that bitch a cannon. Bitches love cannons.
Never would have guessed you'd come back. Damn it, V. Was this your plan all along?
Hey guys, where you been? I thought you went back into Virgil. You're gonna wish you did.
Oh, the wise guy Dante. We were spawned from Virgil's abominable thoughts. But you knew that already.
Come to think of it, I did know something was off. Just like with my old brother.
Well, we're merely the discarded thoughts from when he was Nilo Angelo. No longer bound in his consciousness, we're here now to kill you of our own free will. Liberating! And kill you we shall, Dante. Us, not Virgil.
Well then. Time out.
Great. Can't wait for the rematch.
There's no time out. What are you talking about, time out? Oh, one of these again.
Ah!
Oh, Shadow. Well then.
Nah, didn't think so.
This is just like an upgraded water bottle. Little squirter. Squirter gun. Bad kitty. Get your fat ass back here. So next up is probably Nightmare.
Oops, that doesn't sound good. Two, one.
No more sensing where you should go. Never mind. Okay. Hey, kitty. You're right, I'm not.
One more round. It's like I'm back on Malay Island.
Once we get to Nightmare, then it'll be a fuck show. For a second, it looked like he slipped on the blood.
Thank you.
Devil Hunter.
They know they don't stand a chance. Are they trying to atone for something?
There he is.
Bring it on. This is great. Yours.
Not the worst place to die. But that's not a way to get.
You never learned that with me. Yeah, you never learned that shit with me.
Should have known better. You got a good heart, but you're about as sharp as a marble.
Perhaps. But if you had even a little bit of trouble defeating us, imagine what Virgil can do to you.
Not even a little bit.
You'll see. Yourself. Us. This is our final fight. And the end of Virgil's nightmares. Godspeed, Dante. You'll need it.
Rest in peace, little chicken. It's been a bash.
Yeah, I feel a little bad for him too. Yeah, lady knows that all too well.